W Health is making restrictions to its visitor policy as a part of its COVID-19 planning efforts. Adult patients will be allowed just one visitor. Child patients will be allowed two primary support people. Representatives say they will also evaluate the visitor restrictions daily with plans to remove them as soon as possible. Exceptions will be made for end-of-life situations.